ones that are treasured are the ones who, you know, lost.
After being left at Mulhall's last Sunday, it's been a big few days for this curious George.
He's a bit of a star right now.
He became an internet sensation and many adventures were had.
It was more exciting than I think we're used to around here.
But he had been missing his owner, 15-month-old James Woodkey, and was ready to go home. It's a reunion that would have never happened without some committed employees at Mulhall.
I think we were pretty taken aback by the idea that a little guy came in here and had a less than happy experience.
And the thousands of people who shared his story.
I was extremely surprised and I woke up my husband because it was really early in the morning and I said, wake up, it's George, he's on Facebook.
Because he's not old enough to ask for it, so we really didn't know that it was gone.
Now together again at last, James's love for George is obvious. And so is the reason he lost it.
That's how it happens right there.
In Omaha, Molly Miles, KETV Newswatch 7.
I know you love George.